Hey there, future SQL masters. Now we're looking into the SQL order by keyword. It's a powerful tool to sort your data in ascending or descending order. Let's jump right in. Here's a sample of our products table. It has columns like product ID, product name, supplier ID, category ID, unit, and price. Let's say we want to sort our products by price. We can use the order by keyword like this. Select all from products, order by price. By default, order by sorts the data in ascending order. But what if we want the highest prices to come first? We add the desk keyword to sort in descending order. Easy, right? Now let's see how order by works with text values. We can sort our products alphabetically by product name. And to reverse the order alphabetically, we use desk again. What if we want to sort by more than one column? No problem. Let's sort customers by country and then by customer name. You can see the result is first sorted by country, but within each country it is further sorted by customer name. We can even mix ascending and descending orders. Let's sort by country in ascending order and customer name in descending order. And that's the order by keyword. It's a super handy way to organize your data just the way you want. Remember, you can sort by any column in any order. Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe to get notified about our latest videos. For more coding tips and tricks, keep it locked right here on w3schools.com. Don't forget to try out what you've learned in our interactive editor. Happy coding!